So what you have going on this weekend?
Man, we're so excited. A new company coming into NASCAR racing, AdvoCare. And AdvoCare is just a great, credible company. They're out of Dallas, Texas. They're a health and wellness company, and man, we couldn't be more excited to have them jump on board. We're actually doing three races with them in Bristol. We're running the NASCAR Camping World Truck Series race Wednesday night. They're jumping on our SS Greenlight Racing team on our number 81 truck, and we're going to run Friday night in the Nationwide Series, have AdvoCare on our Nationwide car, and then Saturday night have our 95 Spring Cup car with AdvoCare on it. So we're just excited to have a great company like AdvoCare get involved in NASCAR racing. They got a lot of exciting things going on with AdvoCare. They're a direct sales company, and I think they're the first direct sales company that's actually going to sponsor a NASCAR Sprint Cup race on Labor Day weekend. They're going to sponsor the AdvoCare 500 in Atlanta. So a lot of neat things going on with AdvoCare.
You know, you and I were chatting before.